Somebody shouting about touching their ring. This is Dan Spock, and I'm here, and people are touching a ring. Thoughts, Sarah?
Touching is it's always good.
Touching ring is good.
Yes.
You heard it first here at Machinima Spock.
Rings and balls.
Y'all ready for this?
Look at the dead eyes. Look, they've all got dead eyes.
What's your favorite thing about basketball? Damn, they're not
Hi, I'm the bartender, and I got dead eye problems, and I play on NBA 2K17.
Coach the guys, do you get like any inspiration from like Drake, you know, the little bit of the Drake in there, you know, just basketballs? Any guys over here, like there's this guy with a really long beard, think like he's got some star potential in like the NBA?
He might. Sometimes guys, you know, the way they dress, you know,
yeah,
might give
could
a little
intimidate
hint
them.
Into what
I mean,
they can do.
That's a scary beard. Yeah. Like if he was to go out with the ball,
you know, catch you off guard a little bit.
You know, you got to scout sometimes. I mean, you've got some great potential here.
But then you might look at somebody who might not look they can play, but they really can.
That is true. That is true. You know, we don't know if I'm the next LeBron James.
That's right.
No! Y'all ready for this?
I'm professional dunker with Team Dunk Elite.
Team Dunk Elite. I'm getting this vibe. I'm getting like a KFC vibe from this.
Yeah.
You get a KFC vibe.
I am getting a vibe.
A Dunk Elite.
Oh my God, yes, that'd be great.
You imagine
great.
Like, that
great.
Could be the new thing in KFC.
Dunk
Elite. Have you ever had a KFC before?
Of course I have. Been.
Yeah, no, like a Dunk Elite. It could be a burger or one of those new dip things. Like,
and you could like,
new,
for the promo.
New Dunk Elite.
For the promo of the burger.
Probably, but you know, for dunking that KFC is not the best, for sure.
It's not, though. Who's the best dunk for dunking then?
Some healthy food, you know.
Healthy food?
Yeah, that would be much, much better.
But they've got such poor sponsorship properties.
Salad!
Healthy food wants sponsor.
No, right now, healthy is popular, you know.
No, well, according to Jamie Oliver, it's healthy. You know Jamie Oliver, the guy, the chef that cries a lot?
He, like, puts olive oil in everything.
Olive oil in there. Four or so tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil, quality extra virgin olive oil. You're absolutely gonna love it.
Olive oil and everything.
Everything
says it's healthy.
Is got olive oil.
Do you know who Jamie Oliver is?
I haven't heard him, but I don't know him. So
you should. He's a great cook.
He's
for
a great
healthy
cook.
Food.
He's like the whitest Italian I've ever met in my life. he's got a Cockney accent. It's a bit weird. So the Super Dunk Elite. Give us a rundown. What is it?
The Dunk Elite is the team of the best dunkers in the world.
Wow.
That is one sentence about a team, you know.
So you like the Globetrotters?
What you said?
You like the Globetrotters?
We are not like a Globetrotters, you know. Globetrotters is a team consisting of dunkers, freestylers, showmen that goes around the world and perform on basketball court as a basketball team against other teams.
Right.
We are five dunkers.
Yeah.
That travels around the world, yeah. Participate in best dunk contests in the world,
yeah.
And participate in shows like this.
Nice. So when do we get to see you do something sick? Like when you're going to like shoot penguins out of a cannon or...
That'd be entertainment. Or a lion.
Like you should have a lion in there and you've got to kill it with basketballs.
Look really majestic.
Oh man, that would be really tough to do. But we could do that. put that lion on the rim and we can kill it.
Oh, do a panda.
Listen, you heard it first. They're going to put a lion on a rim and they're going to kill it with balls.
Aww.
Anybody else feeling this? You guys at home... Lion killing, ball brimming. Yes. I can't really think of another word to put it in.
I didn't know where you were going with that.
I didn't know where I was going with that anyway. So if you miss a shot, do you have to take a shot of tequila or something?
Maybe a shot of water?
A shot of water? That's no fun.
Yeah, maybe after that we can do it.
A shot of tequila?
Yeah, after
right,
that.
I'll tell you what, if any of your guys miss like a shot, yeah, they've got to come out of us later and have shots of tequila
I'm
to make
down
up
for that.
It.
That'd be great fun.
Okay, let's do it.
Let's do it. All right, okay. So if any of these guys fuck up while playing, we get to match their missed shots to tequila shots.
It'd be
or
great.
Jaeger shots.
Drunk
would you prefer Jaeger
players.
Or tequila?
I would prefer both, actually.
Both in a glass, man. You're a beast. Both in a glass. Both in a glass.
That's the way they do it in Dunk.
Super Dunk Elite.
Dunk Elite.
Super Dunk Elite.
It's done.
Super Dunk Elite.
Can you quickly show me the spinning on the finger?
Spinning trick.
Go on.
Okay, it's something like this, you know.
How are you doing that? Can you?
I don't know if I can put it.
Warp speed, Mr. Sulu.
No, sorry. Anything near the
face. And any balls near the face, and that's
never
quite frightening.
Oh, that gets messy as well.
Dude, it's been a pleasure. Thank you very much.
Thank you
for putting up with our weirdness. That is a fucking handshake. Jesus hey. Christ, just broke my hand.
I want to try.
You can see why he's Super Dunk Elite.
So
this guy eats his Weetabix.
That is too weighty. I can't do like
that.
Oh,
it's okay. I can take it. Go on.
You take it. Give her a squeeze.
Oh.
Yeah. So it's been an amazing day at 2K, NBA 2K17.
It has indeed.
We had some hands on.
Yeah.
I had a lot of balls thrown at my face.
So many bloody balls.
Oh, they were all over me.
They were inside you.
Such a sweaty experience of balls near my face.
So many balls.
So remember, you can catch us on social media as Machinima Spock on Instagram, our lovely website, machinimaspock.com. And Snapchat is Machinima Spock. Where else can you catch us, Sarah?
On Twitter.
Yeah.
And that other place.
Facebook.
Facebook, good old Facky Book.
On Facebook as well. So remember you can catch us there. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. Also go check out NBA 2K17 at NBA2K17.com.
Yes,
also
indeed.
Follow all the new information as the same title on Twitter. We shall see you soon. In
3,000 years from now, where the internet
play Expo the 8th and 9th of October.
That's it. Forgot.
And also MCM at the end of October.
Yes, indeed.
See you there. Be there or be square.
See you there.
Good job today, Sarah.
Thank you. You know, I tried.
I'm going straight to the hole. You ain't got no game. I'm breaking up the frame, coming through like a train.